On this morning's Health Watch, kids and marriage. A new study has found that 90% of couples experience a decrease in marital satisfaction once their first child is born. Joining us this morning, relationship expert and author of Love in the Time of Colic, best title ever, Dr. Ian Kerner. Good morning, Ian.
Good morning, Maggie. How are you?
So do you think that the people surveyed for this are cynics or realists?
Well, as the father of two, I would say maybe a little bit of both. You know, kind of depends which side of the bed that you're waking up on. But I think it is true. I think when you have children, you go into it believing that it's going to be the happiest time of your life. And I think what this study shows is that for a lot of couples, relationship satisfaction does decrease.
Yeah, for sure. And they got to work harder to keep
well,
it up.
Well, you have to work harder because you're investing everything in your children, and it's really easy to stop investing in your relationship.
To neglect your partner.
Absolutely.
All right, in your book, you give several tips
yes.
for keeping the love alive. Number
yeah.
one, you say you have to keep intimacy outside the bedroom. What do you mean by that?
Well, you know, when you have kids, you spend all of your time hugging your kids, you're dressing your kids, you're doting on your kids, and you really stop doing that with each other. And yet, you know, there was a recent study that came out that showed if you just hug your partner for 20 seconds, it increases oxytocin levels, which actually increases a sense of connectedness and a bond.
Mm.
So that's why all of that hugging and kissing and cuddling
mm-hmm.
and
holding
sitting
hands.
Next to each other and holding hands, it's really important that you do that as a couple and not just through your kids.
You know, at pickup the other day, one of...
Yeah.
The fellow moms was telling the rest of us that she had a date night with her husband. And
yeah.
I won't name names so as yeah. not to embarrass you, but she says it ended up being a very romantic night.
Date night is super important from the beginning. And I think especially what I'm seeing as a therapist in these recessionary times is everybody is pulling back on date night. But I think the best thing that you can do in this economy is to invest in your relationship and to keep going out and to hold on to date night.
Okay, in the last 30 seconds, one of your tips is have sex once a week. What if you don't feel like it? What if you're too tired?
You know what? This is a really big issue. More than 50 million Americans in this country are stuck in sex slumps. That means they haven't had sex in days, weeks, months, years. And that's when couples get really disconnected and detached. It's important to have sex, to have that intimate connection. It's what makes you more than just parents, more than just friends.
All right. Try it, people. You might like it.
Yeah.
Right?
<It's fun.
laughs> Dr. Ian Kerner, thanks a lot.
You're welcome.